Hey, Muffins. It's raining outside, so I thought that we could read a book together. A Muffin suggested that we read the LOLCat Bible. So if you'd like to follow along, the link is in the description. Not a sponsor. Disclaimer. If you are religious, please don't be offended. This is about the cats, not about us. Chapter 1. Ceiling cat make all the stuffs. Oh, hey. In the beginning, ceiling cat made the skies and the earths, but he no eated them. The earths has no shapes and has dark face. And ceiling cat rode invisible bike over the waters. At first, no has light. And ceiling cat says, I can has light. And light was. And ceiling cat sawed the light to see stuffs. And splitted the light from the dark. But that was okay. Cause kittens has sight in the dark. And not falls over nothing. And ceiling cat says, to light be day and the dark night. That was the not second day. And ceiling cat says, is in your waters making a ceiling. And he made a hole in the ceiling. And ceiling cat did the skies with waters down and with waters up. It happened. And ceiling cat says, I can has the ferment, which is funny Bible name for ceiling. And this was the not first day. And ceiling cat got all the waters in your base. And ceiling cat made dry, please, cause kittens do not want wet. And ceiling cat called the dry place the floor, and the waters the bathtub, and it was good. And ceiling cat says, it's gonna make some grass so kittens can barf on the floor. So there was seeds and stuff, and fruit sores and vegetables, and a corm. It happened. And ceiling cat also make green dings with big leaves so kittens can chew on them. And that was the third day. And ceiling cat do jazz hands. And ceiling cat says, I can has lights in the sky for split, day and night. It happened. Lights everywhere. Like Christmas, seriously. And ceiling cat did two great big lights. The most big for day, the other for night. And ceiling cat screwed them on the ceiling with big nails and stuff to light the earths. And day rule the day and the night. Ceiling cat see is good. That was the fourth day, and ceiling cat go woot. And ceiling cat says, walrus give me fishies, and the ceiling give me birds, so kittas can doms them. But ceiling cat no eated them, and ceiling cat made fishies and bathtub monsters, which was big like moo cows, but they no moo, only eat kittens. And he make other stuffs that move, and ceiling cat see that it was good. And ceiling cat says, oh hey, make babies, okay, thanks. And don't worry, is no watch you sexy is not that kind of kitty. And dat was the fifth day. And Ceiling Cat says, I can has more living stuffs, moo cows, creepy tings, and other animals. It happened. And Ceiling Cat did more living stuffs, moo cows, creepy things, and other animals. And he no eated them. And Ceiling Cat says, let's make people kind of like us, so we can coot. And they gonna clean the houses and bring the food. Def also thumbs to open the cans. So Ceiling Cat made the people that kind of was of like him. And they can has can openers. He made them men a women. And Ceiling Cat says to them, oh hey, make babies, okay? And pond the bathtub, and floors, and moo cows. Okay, thanks. And Ceiling Cat says, look, to Earths, I has it. I'm no gonna nom it. Day for you to eat. All the moo cows and birdies, you can have the green leaves to nom. And Ceiling says, woot. It good enough for release, version 0.8a. Okay, thanks, bye. That's it for chapter 1, or Genesis 1. If you like this video, let me know, and we'll do more of these. Okay, I'm gonna go dance in the rain. Maybe possibly make another video.
Hey Muffins, thanks for watching. Don't forget to click that like button, and if you're new to me, click subscribe. If you want to see the last video I did, click on the left. To see more videos of mine, click on the right. No? Well, this is awkward. You should probably click something. I don't want to talk anymore. Seriously, this is awkward. Bananas.